Zara discovers that lipodystrophy is caused by a gene mutation which badly affects fat cells. She's surprised that although people with lipodystrophy appear very thin, the health risks are similar to people who are very fat. Diabetes, heart attacks, and strokes, as well as fatty cirrhosis of the liver.